What is going on, guys? It is the Phantom Michael bringing you the next episode of our Pokemon Sword Nuzlocke Challenge. If you guys have not seen the last episode, be sure to check it out. We just got here to this little town, so we're continuing to check it out before we take on the gym leader. Let's do a quick team recap to get acquainted once again. Up first, we have Dottler with Struggle Bug, Reflect, Light Screen, Confusion. We have Agent the Drizzle with Sucker Punch, Tearful Look, Water Gun, Water Pulse. We have Toxel with Nuzzle, Growl, Flail, and Acid. We have Ziggy the Lightning with Headbutt, Night Slash, Lick, and Snarl. We have Victoria the Farfetch'd Leer, Fury Cutter, Rock Smash, and Brutal Swing. We have Yamper with Spark Nuzzle, Bite, and Roar. Let's keep going. So far, all these houses have been pretty empty. It's hard to tell if a Wooper's female or male. Can you do it? Yo. Carso Tee. Is there really a difference? Oh yeah, it's the amount of things on there. Their head. Yeah, so the one on the far right's the female. The gym leader is too weak, their gym will be regulated to the minor division. A minor division. Interesting. Minor division. Oh, some like different battle strategies. So look at that kid. That's the first talk of another region besides the trading. Being on a train can be boring. I wish I could battle on the train. I heard that you can battle on a subway train in the faraway Unova region. Okay, so Unova is far away from Galar. Good to know, Pokemon Map Masters. Good to know. Alright, I'm going to this room. Anything over here? Five netballs. Huh, this looks like a fishing spot. Let's see what we can catch. This is our in-town encounter, by the way. Ooh! Arakota. Arakota. So it is a Pokemon. Got him. Got ourselves up. Arakuda. The Barracuda Pokemon. Send an Arakuda to the box. Cool. That was our encounter for the town. Alright, let's get it. Wango! What are you doing? You must be a gym challenger, right? If you're looking for the gym leader, Nessie, she's off at the lighthouse. The lighthouse as well, if you head toward the sea from here, you shouldn't be able to miss it. Okay, if you head toward the sea from here, you shouldn't miss it. It's not. Yeah, this is, should be the direction, right? Oh, I just didn't keep going. All those things. All those things. A stash of Pokemon that are said to have protected the lighthouse. What the hell are those things? Okay. You must be a gym challenger, right? You're one of the ones endorsed by Leon, right? You've become something of a hot topic among the gym leaders. Here you go, Mr. Famous. I already heard about you, so you should learn about me too. Okay. Let's head to the stadium. I love fishing, but I love Pokemon battles even more, and I'm itching for a battle with you.
Okay.
Okay, man. Okay. Shadow to Leaf Guard. Let's see. Okay, so we got mine. We got Leon's. We got, ooh, they're signed. We have Nessie, Milo's, and Hops. Mine's cooler. Mine's way cooler. Mine is way cooler. Alright, let's see what we get here. There we go. Got a little ball. Nice. I thought it was doing the floss for a second. Yeah. Okay, before I do anything, we're gonna go to Pokemon. Gonna go to Yamper, we're gonna swap Pokemon. Go up there, we're gonna go to Bag. We're gonna go to... What is this? This item right here. We're gonna go to... Magnet. We're gonna give Yamper a Magnet. Also gonna go to Shelbo, give Dollar a Shelbo. And we're gonna give Toxic the. We're gonna give Toxic the leftovers. Toxel the leftovers. Let's do it. Hey there, gym challenger. Shall we start the process to get you ready for the gym missions? Alright, guys, we're taking on the gym leader. Alright, you're in a uniform. Head in. Okay, let's do it. Oh man. Oh man. What is this gym challenge? Alright. The Hulberry Pokemon Gym Mission is this, a challenging maze, and you must reach the goal to clear the mission. However, some paths of this maze are blocked by water. What should you do then? By pressing that red button over there, and I imagine you'll figure it out, future champ. Now let the gym missions begin. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Time pole coming out. Yamper. Fight. Oh, that's a Nuzzle. Nuzzle. And you're paired. Whoa, that's a lot of money just for that one Pokemon. Sweet. Okay. Let's hit this button. Which... still has that open. Okay. So then we're gonna have to come over here. Hit that. Stop that. And we're gonna have to hit this again. Stop for that though. Nope. It did not. So we're gonna keep on going. So I have a feeling. Deowinkle, 4 times effective with water. Come on, everybody, come on. Krabby's fine. Krabby's here, okay. I don't mind. Don't mind, not one bit. That was a crit. Nuzzle. Wow, Krabby is especially defensive. Very. Spork. Get quite a bit. Whirlpool again. Alright, Krabby, I see what you're doing here. And the Emperor ain't putting up with it. Down you go. Core fish. Don't whirlpool me, I dare you. Come on now. Bumblebeam and core fish. Come on, Emperor. Good boy. Good boy. Nice. Beaded Heather. Got my face here. Let's heal really quick. Potion. Use for the Emperor. You know, there we go. Alright, gonna get this right here. And we're gonna hit this right here. Just open that up for me. Cool. So then I assume we come down here. Just let look. That would go quick. Rimmerade. Okay. Cool. Whirlpool coming through. That's fine. But I have boosted sparks. Down you go. That's what I thought. Choodle. Not a choodle. Not a choodle. Ugh. That did a lot. Why wouldn't you bite? That doesn't make no sense. Literally biting still. Showed up. Literally be biting still. Got him. Nice. There we go. We have done it. We have solved the puzzle of the water gym. We have solved the puzzle of the water gym. Here we go. Come on there. Gym mission cleared. Come on now, Nessa. Nessie. Loch Nessie. Or how many Pokemon you're gonna have? I'm gonna bet three. I'm gonna bet you're gonna have three Pokemon. Welcome, honored gym challenger. I think you already realized, but I am Nessa. Sorry to have made you look for me. I don't doubt my humble mission difficulty, yet you cleared it. Your mind as a Pokemon trainer must be quite refined. No matter what kind of plan you refine, mind may be plotting. My partner and I will be sure to sink it.
Okay.
Your freaking shoes, yeah. How the hell do you swim with that?
Okay.
Goldie.
Yes,
right, I can Dynamax, but I ain't gonna Dynamax on this thing. I'm very disappointed if you would. Ooh, got the pairs. You got three Pokemon. Three Pokemon. Well, keep current Pokemon. Fight, let's go. No, no. Bag, let's go with. Make it our ocean. Dreadnought, time to Dynamax.
Okay.
This thing's faster. How the hell is this thing faster than me? How is this thing faster than me? I want to know how this thing is faster than me. Oh, we're Dynamaxing too, boy. Never.
Okay.
That's Dug your own grave right there, buddy. I don't think you put me away from one hit. Okay. Survive the Dynamax. We're just not going to be able to do it, dude. I might have to go into Agent. Try to do water pulse. Raise shield. Thank God. That's good. How can this be? Now that I've doubted you, I think I understand. Continue to seize victories in the gym challenge with your Pokemon. You have an incredible spirit that may even be strong enough to challenge the champion. You and your Pokemon are indeed deserving of this gym badge. Gym badge. That's what I meant to say. You can knock this Pokemon up to level 30. You wanted to challenge the Fire Gym Leader next, as you and your Pokemon are now, he'll definitely want to battle you. Got a TM. Whirlpool. Got the water uniform. Cool. Alright, but with that, guys, we're going to end it here. If you guys enjoyed this, please smash that like button. Your support is always greatly appreciated. With that, I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here. I will see you guys in the next one.